Hello and welcome to the next episode of RimWorld with me, Winslea. I just remembered that I didn't set up a timer, so that shouldn't take me more than a couple seconds. But yeah, we got a guy we're trying to recruit here. We finally got our food in a decent situation, and now I'm just trying to keep this from going up too quickly. I had to take some things off the shelves. Probably gonna have her do the rest of this stuff. Take off your shirt. Your jacket. And then we'll have them take off the other stuff once picked up this crummy stuff. You know what? The jacket was fine actually. Forswear, forswear. Come in here. Take off that. Forswear the pants, take them outside. Forswear this. I'm just gonna watch some television, huh? Oh, people are gathering to celebrate somebody's marriage, and Aurora has no clothes on. She's got a helmet and a vest on. Let's be remembered. Naked wedding. I wonder what they're talking about. I wonder if anybody's been like, "Hey, Aurora, put on some clothes." Let's pause for a second, see what her log is actually saying. Founder gabbed about making parkas with Aurora. Talking about clothes. I wonder why. Anyone missing out on this? Get up, guys. You're missing Aurora. She's naked. Well, it's really about these two getting married. Aw, they're telling jokes. Eating yams. Talking about eating yams. They're married. Woo! Aurora's like, "I want clothes. Give me clothes." What? Really? I mean, if you don't want to celebrate the party, you don't have to. But we got two married dudes. Raven is very happy to be married to Eel. Can you please put on that more than just pants? There, now she should see the stuff, right? Feed the meal to him. Go put on some clothes. Yay! There she goes. I don't force her to go do it. She's gonna go do it on her own free will. Ooh, hello. Maybe we'll take those apart and send the components back to main base. That actually sounds like a decent plan. When we need components, we'll get them from here. You're very happy. A 100% chance that they'll attack. Terry, can you bring some friends, please? Why are you hunting from that corner? Goes down, thank goodness. Hunt it for the meat. Make another arm. Doesn't have to be ready for a while. Wealth is still going up more and more and more. What do we do? That's right, we need to disallow this stuff. Just got an excellent jacket on. Instead of the flak jacket. So what is this? Granite. I mean, I guess it's better than a bad vent. Go happy, my colony is, except for this guy. He's just too forgetful, I guess. Raven's got inspired creativity. So he likes plant work. Hey, we can make cocoa. I don't think I've done that before. We should definitely do that. Let's make some cocoa. And grow it like Right here. Yeah, right there. Apparently we can use the fabrication bench. We have enough stuff. Let's have you come over here and work on this stuff. Darcy's idle. That's not good. Come on, Darcy. Let's go chop down some trees or something. Requires 5. Prioritize construction with him. Still creeping up quite quickly. It's all the food that we made. Maybe it has to do with this as well. Oh, hello. One drifter. Let's offer this person safety. She's 60, but she can help out Darcy. You're incapable of violence too. Seriously? And you're frail. This colony just keeps getting better and better and better. Hey, this person would be a cool person to put in the colony. You want to join us, bud? Nope. Run, Yumi, run. You're lucky they'll path over this. I guess not. It's like they know there's a trap there. White, no, don't do it. He's incapable of violence, but he's gonna try and stop you. Leave that person alone. You can reinstall it right in front of them. It's gonna take too long. Sad. I wanted white in the colony. Well, I guess we need to set this up so that people are more likely to come around the corner and run into the trap. I think it's the second colony that's affected my wealth, because I can't see anything in here that has really increased much. Yeah, food poisoning again. Not the first time this has happened. You'll be fine. Just go rest in a bed or something. You can't crawl over to a bed, can you? You're too weak. I don't know that number. Just like go to voicemail, I think. Three of those things. We're lacking something. It's probably plasteel. Yeah, it's plasteel. Bring those into this little mix. This little barricade that we've put up. Down to 16%. Woohoo! Go team. Can't be much in here. This is like a just a wall. I think it's a wall that just got insected into that. It's very strange. Starting to level out, maybe, perhaps. Hey, we've almost finished researching the cocoa trees. Nice. Starvation. Darcy. Make some cocoa leaves. Or trees. Whatever they're called. Make them. You'll be fine. Steel and components. That's what we kind of want right now. Would get a poison ship. It's like in the exact same place that one landed in that one time. Last time our defense didn't work. Maybe we can just snipe at them until they run into our base. But that's a long distance to try and get them to run. Is the wealth that's causing this issue, I think. Yeah, we'll have Founder and what's his face try to bait them back. Doesn't have an extra arm, or leg rather. Neither does he. He's got the better legs. Abo, maybe we'll have you do this. Where did the shotgun go? There it is, I see it. Come in here and grab that. It's gonna take a long, long time for the poison to reach all the way up here. Hopefully that significantly reduces our wealth. Also this and this should be changed around a little bit. Just get rid of that. Wealth is dropping because of the stuff that I'm microing here. I think that's kind of lame. It is my least favorite feature of this game. Shoot frenzy on eel, nice. It's kind of nice to see. Go into zones. Target is now going to be air. We'll put one animal on target, one of the dromedaries. You're now assigned a target. Actually, not yet. Let's leave you grazing for a bit. Sniper rifle and a chain shotgun, both thrown down there. I'd rather have them not on the armor racks. Last time we had an autosave in case things go terribly. 2:39. So basically when that thing landed, I think, 6 minutes ago. I think we can engage it. And this is only because I took so long off of this that I forgot how to really even engage these things. And have him come down here. Same with Abo. Those two are gonna open it up and then try and just bait people back slowly. If a raid comes by and runs into them, whatever. Seven, and four of them are big guys. Two Scythers, one Lancer. Okay. keep on moving. Abo and Founder. Let's have them both try and get this Lancer. Really, you missed? Founder, you can't afford to miss those. There it is. That's the shot we needed. Step forward as much as you can afford to. Of course. Just out of range. Scyther, Lancer, Scyther. As much as I want to stop and take some shots right now, I don't think it's worth it. Founder, keep running. Losing interest. The Lancer is, at least. There's the other one. The sniper one go. We do need to locate them. It's just them. Oh, there he is. Right there. He's still coming up north. If we can engage him around this corner, that would be best for our entire team. Halfway done aiming. Nice. Good job. Good job, Abo. Got the other one going this way around for whatever reason. Fort, why are you so slow? Abo, can you run back, please? Just like a little bit for me. Also, Aurora. Time for you to come over here. Why does it seem like you just took one shot and you've taken a few? So your friend down here, he took more damage. Notice the Lancer took a bit of damage earlier, it looks like. Let's go to zones, clear target. thought I set an area over here, but I don't see it anymore. No, no, I set it here. Shot I found her. That one. I think. There's this guy, he's coming around the bottom. There's this one, he just took a shot, so won't have many left. Shot right now, it looks like. This one's coming forward. Taking a shot from there. Too far away. There it goes. That one's down. This one's gonna come around here and trip on some traps. Which means we only really have these four to worry about. Since we're gonna need some pot shots here, go get the sniper rifle. And you should also get a sniper rifle. Not dead yet, it just went through how many traps? Are you serious? Go kill that thing. Terry, you come back here too. Uh oh, they're closing the distance on Founder. dead. Tara doesn't have a real helmet on, so I don't want her to die. That would be really, really bad. Uh-oh, he's taking aim. Back off. Out, Raven. Hope they miss. Oh crud, that's not who he's shooting at. You need to back off. He's done shooting. He missed. Oof, thank goodness. These are charge blasters. All three of them are charge blasters. They're not the incendiary things. Only this one's the incendiary thing. My dromedary, no. I guess I kinda knew that was about to happen, didn't I? I set that animal there to basically die. There goes the dromedary. What the shoot frenzy should be shooting right now. Raven, no. Back off, Raven. It's okay, Raven. Leg is more valuable than you think, bud. almost done lining up his shot, then he gets back off to here. Okay, Eel, you gotta run around the corner now. Thank you, Eel. That was perfect timing. Then run away. Thank you, Eel. Raven, run away. He's targeting you, I think. Good job, Raven. It was perfect. Abo, look out. So he's almost in the trap. Of course, Eel takes a hit there. Terra not able to shoot from there. There she goes. Can you please focus down one instead of slowly focusing all of these guys down? She's trigger happy, so maybe I'll have her equipped this and then go there. Was out of targets, so is this one. look at this. They destroyed the rocks that were out here. There we go, for crying out loud. Jeez. You got found her, didn't you? Shooting my dudes. There it goes down. Woohoo, we did it. Yay! Much better than the last one. Oh, that's so exciting. Take care of the fires, our injuries, the poison ship, and then we'll wrap this one up. Her mood is okay. She's gonna go eat a meal and then I can send her out, I guess. Aurora will be the one I send out because it's super far away and I don't really care about Aurora, not as much as other ones. Alright, she's consuming, consuming, consuming. No, you do not feed to him. You go here. And then you shoot this thing to death. Kind of sad that we lost that thing. The dromedary. Oh, there goes my alarm. Pretty good timing, huh? Or did we take out the Scythers? There's the Lancer. Okay, good. She got her food, she'll get a rest later. Come on, Aurora. Gotta burn. Got a bulk goods trader too. Let's see what they got there. Oh, it just left. Darn it. Sorry, I was dealing with mechanoids. I probably would have been able to sell off a lot of like my goods. The bulk goods things are really good for my setup at least. Who is our incompetent cook? Oh, I think we're giving Run Fort time to actually develop that skill. He's not good enough. We can't afford to have people be sick. We can't afford to forget about this, so we need to go through here and blow some stuff up. We do have places for this stuff. Don't be like that. Clear all, it's just for advanced components. Of course she won't do hauling. Like all the guys. All the guys that can be healed have been healed, which is awesome. Happy to see that. And I think that with that stuff picked up, injuries taken care of, we'll wrap this one up here. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to leave a like and to subscribe to the channel. I'll see you around for the next one.